G'day, it's Jason here again from Elite Power Group, and today we're unboxing the Zappi EV Charger from the company My Energy. Let me tell you a bit about My Energy. So they started off in the UK. They did this Zappi charger through a crowdfunding program called Kickstarter. It's where people get behind a product and help it launch and go to market. Anyway, My Energy kicked off the Zappi smart EV charger through Kickstarter. So it launched in the UK, and it's been out for quite a few years over there, and now these guys are in Australia and we've got their EV charger, and we've had a bunch of customers contact us and ask us to do Zappi installs. So we thought it's about time we did a Zappi unboxing video and show you guys exactly what you get in the box and why lots of customers are choosing the Zappi charger. So let's get into it. Let's open it up. The first thing you notice is that bit of gear. Look at that. So that is the template for your installer, or if you're going to put it up yourself and then get us in to do the electrical connection, you've got a template there to know where to drill the hole, so you get it right the first time. And on the other side, you've got some contact information and service information and websites where to find details about the Zappi charger. They actually talk about their other products as well. They've got a Eddy and a Harvey. So we'll talk about those a little bit later. The Harvey is a wireless transmitter to find out where you're producing energy. So it's like a CT clamp, but a wireless version of it. And then they've got an Eddy, which is a diverter, like a smart switch, so you can divert energy from solar to heating hot water. So yeah, a couple other products that they've got as well. And you've got the manual. Also in the box is the fascia, the cover. So you can get these in black or white, and then that's obviously a replaceable item. So it just clicks onto the front of the Zappi charger. The Zappi comes in either a tethered version. So when we say tethered, it means it comes with a cable already connected to the unit, or it comes with an untethered version. And that's what this customer selected, is an untethered version. So with an untethered version, you get a socket, and then you provide whatever cable you want. So in this instance, the customer has decided that they want to have a cable and keep the cable in their car, and they don't want to leave the cable connected to the unit. They want to travel with their own cable. So we've supplied this customer with an untethered unit and then a cable that suits their vehicle. Also in the pack, that little baby. Now that's called a CT clamp, and that's part of what makes the Zappi a different or unique to a lot of EV chargers. I think these guys were one of the first to include a CT clamp. So the idea around a CT clamp is that goes around one of the cables that are going to be exporting, or in your meter box, it goes around a cable to tell us what energy or excess energy you're producing. So that CT clamp sends a signal back to the Zappi unit and then tells it, yep, we're exporting solar. Solar's producing and we're exporting more than we're using. And then the Zappi has a couple of different modes where you can prioritize using your own power. So the idea of Zappi, why most people choose Zappi, that either got solar or some other way where they're producing power and they want to utilize their own power rather than drawing from the grid. And they've got a pack of screws here. And what's interesting in this pack is the washers are a bit unique, in that they've got some insulation on the back of the washers, so it maintains its IP65 rating, so it's waterproof. I'd say it's only a couple of kilos, probably 3 or 4 kilos, and has a LCD panel here with a readout. It's quite interesting, on the panel you get to see what energy you're producing and where the Zappi is pulling its power from. Is it pulling it from solar that you're producing yourself, or is it pulling from the grid? Got a few different modes where you can change. You can just hit boost mode, so it will charge whatever you're plugged into, whatever time, if you want a quick charge into your vehicle. Or you can go through the Eco or Eco Plus mode and prioritize. You could say, I'm happy to take mainly my solar plus top up a little bit from the grid if you need to. Or you can have an Eco Plus that says, I only want excess energy that I'm producing. I only want to do it from renewable or green resources. So they come in a single phase or a three phase option. They do run up as high as 7 kilowatts. If you get the three phase version of the Zappi charger, it actually comes with three CT clamps. So three of those get added into your meter box. You can even put a wireless CT clamp, which is their Harvey product. So that was our Zappi unboxing video. Please check our website out for more. We've got other EV charger installs and unboxing videos and reviews on our website. And please like or share this or tag somebody in it that you know is thinking about an EV charger. So the Zappi, I definitely recommend it. A great little charger, and supporting these guys now they're in Australia. So let's get behind it, and EVs electrify the whole world, and we're gonna help you at Elite. We wanna help you get your home set up for EV charging, either now or in the future. And if you happen to have solar as well, mate, you're laughing. Produce free energy. It's like making free fuel for your car. So Zappi, great product if you're already producing solar and you wanna get your EV set up and use some of that solar you're producing. Thanks for watching, and check out our other videos. See ya.